Yeah. In lieu of a shower today, I have chosen to place a hat upon my head. It has a similar effect. Just doesn't, get you clean. But otherwise, it's basically the same. So I wanted to tell you that UI is my arch nemesis. I've made a whole series of games that have no text input whatsoever, specifically so I wouldn't have to code it. So yeah, I try to avoid UI at all costs. For like a couple years now, I've made almost no UI, just a button or two. And those are just if you click in this rectangle, do something. So I really avoid UI at all costs. It's horrible, and I don't even know these fancy terms you're sharing. But what I have been working on that's kind of interesting is, see right here, look, that's ActionScript code. Don't steal it. Don't steal it. That's copyrighted. That ActionScript code does this. Look, I pushed F5. Here it goes. Oh, you have to click on it. There. Look, it's processing. Oh, it's going. Oh, there's the map. Yay! This is Scuba Jim. And so basically for a couple weeks now, which is ridiculous for the amount of content I've actually made, I've been working on the random level generation for this game. And it's oh, I'm being eaten by sharks. That is oh, I keep misclicking. That's something I like to do. Random level generation stuff is fun. Random anything generation is fun because you that's the fun side of programming where you just get to try out different tricks and then run it and see how it turns out, and it's always a surprise. Sometimes it's a bad surprise, but sometimes you get good surprises. So, yeah, that's what I've been working on. It's what I like to work on. And I hate working on UI. And that pretty much covers my topic for the day. Everybody else should post stuff. This is the GBGB conversation. Bye. Uh-oh, the button again. I said bye prematurely. And I look like a fool trying to hit this stupid tiny button. Still trying. I'm just gonna zoom. Uh-oh, now I can't. Now it's not even on screen. I have to scroll to get to it. I hope this is entertaining. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, I was so close that time. Yeah, I'm pushing it. Seriously, I'm actually pushing this button. I don't know why it doesn't count, but I'm really.